You aren't going soft on that ethics issue again, are you?